What is Red Team of Cybersecurity? A red team, in the context of cybersecurity, is a group of skilled professionals who simulate real-world attacks against an organization's systems, networks, or applications. The primary goal of a red team is to identify vulnerabilities, test the effectiveness of security controls, and provide actionable recommendations to improve an organization's overall security posture. The red team operates from an adversarial perspective, attempting to breach the organization's defenses and uncover potential weaknesses that may go unnoticed during regular security assessments. Here are some key activities typically performed by a red team. One. Adversarial simulation. The red team conducts targeted and controlled simulations of real-world attacks to assess an organization's security defenses. One. They may attempt to exploit vulnerabilities, circumvent security controls, or gain unauthorized access to systems or data. Two. Physical intrusion testing. In addition to digital attacks, the red team may also assess physical security measures, such as access controls, surveillance systems, and other physical barriers. Two. They test the effectiveness of these controls by attempting to gain unauthorized physical access to secure areas. Three. Social engineering. Red teams often employ social engineering techniques to test the human element of security. Three. This may involve phishing attacks, impersonation, pretexting, or other tactics to manipulate employees into disclosing sensitive information or performing actions that compromise security. Four. Advanced persistent threat, APT, simulation. A red team may emulate sophisticated and persistent attackers, such as nation-state or well-resourced cybercriminal groups. Four. They simulate long-term, targeted attacks to evaluate an organization's ability to detect and respond to advanced threats. Five. Wireless network assessment. Red teams assess the security of wireless networks, including Wi-Fi, by attempting to exploit vulnerabilities in wireless protocols, perform unauthorized network access, or conduct man-in-the-middle attacks. 6. Physical device testing. Red teams evaluate the security of hardware devices, such as routers, switches, IoT devices, or physical security systems. Six, they may attempt to exploit firmware vulnerabilities, gain unauthorized access, or tamper with the devices. Seven, post-exploitation and lateral movement. If the red team successfully breaches a system or gains initial access, they may perform additional activities to maintain persistence, move laterally within the network, and escalate privileges. 7. This helps identify potential weaknesses in segmentation, access controls, or monitoring. 8. Reporting and recommendations. After conducting the assessments, the red team provides a comprehensive report outlining their findings, detailing the attack scenarios, vulnerabilities exploited, and recommendations to enhance security controls and mitigate identified risks. 8. These recommendations aim to improve an organization's security posture and strengthen defenses. 9. It's important to note that the red team operates with the explicit permission and collaboration of the organization being tested. 10. They work closely with the organization's security team, sharing insights, collaborating on defense strategies, and helping build resilience against future attacks. 11. The red team's activities are conducted in a controlled and ethical manner, ensuring that the organization's systems and data remain protected throughout the testing process. 12. Please like this video if you like the content. Share this video with your near and dear ones. Want to say something? Use the comment section to do so. 13. For more interesting videos like this, do subscribe to my channel at Cyber Professional 123. Thank you.